So today I'm going to be doing a mystery unboxing. It's exciting. Let's play. This is the bag. So let's see what is inside. We got this. Okay, let's bring it out. Yes, okay, so I got LPS.
Yay!
And what? What is this? Okay, so first, let's take the first. So we got this pony. Wow, it's really pretty. And yeah, it's pretty. Next, we got this monkey. It's really purple and cute and has pink cheeks. Yay. We got a snail next. Yay. So, she's very sparkly. Okay, next we got, interesting, although I don't know what it is, and a yellow bird. Okay, next we got this turtle, and yes, he has a checkered pattern on this shell. And we got one of these LPS. Okay, let's try to switch it on. Yeah, I don't think this works. Yeah, one of these LPS. And a pony. Yeah. Okay, next we got this purple hedgehog. And, ooh, it's ombre, I think. And this, is this a frog? Gecko? Maybe it's a frog. Okay. And next we have this very sparkly bunny. And this hippo. I don't know if this is an LPS, but it's a big hippo. And finally, I will now show you my last 7 LPS. So, let's begin. So we have this. I don't know. What is this? A beagle? Maybe. Yeah. And a cat. And a cow. But it's okay. And we have this owl. She's cute. And she's called Brown. And this butterfly, which is yellow. It's really cute. And this G4, just to get straight. Cat with a necklace. Very cute. Yeah. And we got this hamster, it has little flower patterns on them. Yay! So cute. And this horse. Yay! So that's the final one. And in the next clip, I will show you all of them. Today's mystery unboxing, and I hope you enjoyed, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye!